How to get Deadpool skin for absolutely free in Fortnite Battle Royale.
Ain't nobody really fucking with me like they always saying. All these people hit me up, but I know that they be fake. Gonna grab the lawnmower, finally cut off.
That is what I'm gonna be showing you guys today. It's absolutely free with the new battle pass that came out. Make sure to use code TechWidget if you decide to buy any of the battle pass tiers or anything. That would help me out so much. But you have, as you have seen, if you click this vault right here, it will take you into a little hideout, as you can say. And as you can tell, Avengers, Deadpool, it's all about Deadpool. And then it gives you the Deadpool skin for absolutely free, which is absolutely, like, really cool. So, there's Deadpool challenges, weekly challenges, objectives. So, the first one is find Deadpool letter to Epic Games. Then you click on the little letter to Epic Games, and then you click OK, you have found it. And the second letter, you just don't thank the bus driver. Just play a regular game of solos or anything that you want to. So it's really easy to get the Deadpool skin, but it's currently not out right now. So you're going to have to sadly wait until more challenges come out and more stuff comes out. But anyways, that is really what y'all are here for. But I also wanted to show you guys other stuff on the Battle Pass. So as we take a look at the Battle Pass, there is a ton of new things. We have the usual V-Bucks that we have, the usual gliders, skin, a remake of Peely and stuff. But we also have this awesome glider. It's something that you can, like, ride on. That's really, really cool. And also, if you didn't already know, your challenges are set up here. And it's like a blue versus black. It's like a whole thing. So it's really, really cool how Epic Games is approaching this season and how they're trying to change it and stuff. But comment down below. Do you think Fortnite will be ever the same as the OG was? Double pumping, like team killing, making somebody mad or something. Epic Games will never bring those things back, guys. Like the video, and if you think Epic Games will bring it back. But guys, let's get a like goal of 200 likes. Can we hit 200? Hey, let's go for 50. 50 likes and I'll be a happy little boy. Let's go for 50 likes, guys, and make sure to subscribe and like the video, and let's hit 50 likes and use code TechWidget. You don't have to buy anything. I just need to see that y'all are supporting me. I'll see you next time, and peace out.